Yes, now, boys and girls of the James Redman TV YouTube world, welcome back to a vlog of Liverpool versus Burnley, the first home game of the season. I am just getting ready as we speak. Today is expected to be a belter, and I fucking can't wait, the boys and girls. I want your score. Well, actually, this is going to be a vlog, therefore you're already going to know the score, but either way, I'm going to give my score prediction already. And I'm going to say Liverpool are going to win this game 2-0. 2-0. I thought we were good against Norwich, and I'm expecting us to have an improved performance against Burnley. I'm looking forward to the whole thing, seeing the fans, having Scran, having a little bevy before the game. All this stuff, can't wait for. So I suggest we get ready and get right to it. Into today's James Redman vlog. So I'm off on my way to the match. And what do people do on vlogs? Do you like a drip check and that, don't they? So here's the drip check, here's the webs that we're rocking for today. Not too shabby, Alonso. Little tracky, cannot complain. It's what we're rocking today, people. You know what I mean? Just a little night top. Nice little fucking Berghaus coat. And we are ready to go. Yeah, we're ready to fucking go. So this is the pre-match scran. Just a little standard Red Bull, obviously, for the energy. And then little packet of randoms as well. Cannot go wrong. Not enough time to actually get a proper scran, therefore we're gonna make do with what we've got. So I'm just about to go in. There was a kid yesterday called Harry, he said he was gonna batter me. So far, so good. Anyway, let's get in here. And we are in. In the box. Not bad.
Oh,
nearly.
Hey, you fucking bastard. Hey.
So, opening 10 minutes. Burnley have probably been the better team. There's an injury now. You need to build into the game like usual, most certainly. Otherwise, we're going to have a long day. Burnley are on the attack.
Sam, what are you doing then?
Oh, well done. You showed the bar to some fuck. The front three aren't moving enough. Oh, I see the dash. Ball in. Nice!
Liverpool, top of the leg.
Counter, oh shit.
Okay! Left! Shit, play on. Ooh! Go on! Harvey! Look at Salah! Look at him! Shit! Salah! Oh! Fucking hell! What a save! Well done, Harvey, lads! Unlucky Salah! Corner!
Watching the play! I'll be watching school! He'll pass the ball! Come as you like! It's Virgil van Dijk! He's Virgil van Dijk!
Jota! Oh my god! Mane! Mane! Come on, Sadio! Ball in!
Oh. No one there!
Ale, ale, ale! Fucking Salah! Oh, fucking Salah! Yes! Yes! Fucking come on! 2-0!
You said 3. I said 2.
Mo Salah!
Harvey assist.
A Harvey assist. A Harvey assist.
Let's end, Mo.
Yes! Come on, Liverpool! La, 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 la. The Egyptian king.
Offside. Oh, is it offside? Oh, it's possible.
Wait there, what? Of the game?
It's offside.
Yeah. Offside? Oh, fuck off. Fuck off, man.
Brilliant.
Shut up! Sadio! That was a great ball. Who put in that ball?
Hendo.
Hendo!
What? I think it's strength. That was a great chance.
He should score that.
Soon
he should score.
So half time's just finished. Half time finished before. Second half has now kicked off. Barnes has just scored. Tried celebrating. I just fucked him in the ass.
Corner. Trent. Ball in. Shit. Oh, shit! Oh, nearly! Nearly!
Telling everyone to sit down. Lad, that's what I'm never gonna do. I never want to be a steward.
The stewards have just told the whole cop end to sit down, and that's not going to work. I'll tell you that for free.
Yeah! Yeah! Fuck! Who was that? Was that Manny? Yeah! Fucking Manny, lad! Yes! Sadio Manny!
The play?
Liverpool, Liverpool, la la la, Liverpool, Liverpool, la la la, Liverpool, Liverpool, la la la, Liverpool.
Yes!
That was good play.
Scousers rule the country like they've always done before. Oh, Rampione, the one and only.
Trent.
Shit. Oh!
I thought that was
him. He's a beat, dirty bastard. Okay.
Show them the way to go home.
Inside and the one about to win. Was the only half of the football team. Dirty the boys in red.
Whoa!
Show them the way to go home.
Liverpool, top of the league. Liverpool, Liverpool, top of the league. Liverpool, top of the league. 4 minutes of added time. Shit! Nearly.
In your heart, and you'll never... Oh, clean sheets.
Nice, Nick! Yes, Nick! Yes, Nick! Yes, Nick! You sexy bastard! Yes! Yes! Yay! Hey! Ha-ha! You sexy bastard, I love you! I love you! You are a gorgeous man!
Lad, that's my goalkeeper right there.
Yeah! Go on, Joe! Yeah! That's a Virgil-esque performance, lad. Matip might be as good as Virgil. He might be. People just don't know it.
He's just too injury prone.
That's also it. Without them injuries, he's up there though, man. He really is. I'll say it now, comfortably top 5 best centre-backs in the league. Right there. Here we are. Joel, this is yours. Well done! Fucking Alisson! Fucking Alisson!
Harrison. Hey! Yay! 3 points, top of the league. You know that. Easy.
So the game has just concluded. Liverpool just won 2-0 against Burnley and its boss. I'm just here sort of signing off type of thing. But listen, I've had a belter. Everyone who came over, nice one for coming over. It was a good win. It was a good performance as well. Going to do me match reaction soon. If you enjoyed, then be sure to smash a like. And thank you for watching. And I'll see you all in a bit. Peace.